have completed the sixth class. Class
diploma.
Yes, class
diploma.
Then last class from Vishesh. Last class from Vishesh. That is the class pileostomy. Pileostomy. It is also called as osteophytes, or it is also called as bony fishes, or it is also called as freshwater fishes. Last class, seventh class, class tileostomy. Seventh class tileostomy. This tileostomy is also called as osteophytes. Tileostomy is also called as bony fishes. Tileostomy is also called as freshwater. This class is the most important and recent class. Most important and recent commercial class. Most important commercial, because world's maximum fish production come from this class. Maximum world's production, maximum fish production, which is to be obtained from the class 7th class tileostomy, well developed, advanced, recent class, the class tileostomy. Elasmobranchi, more primitive, ancient, less developed, the class is more developed, recent, advanced and commercial. Commercial because world's maximum fish production which is to be obtained from the class tileostomy. This class tileostomy is also called as osteophytes. It is also called as osteophytes. Greek word osteic. Osteic means bones. And ichthys means fish. In those fishes, endoskeleton is made up of in the form of bones. In those animals, endoskeleton is made up of in the form of bones. Hence, it is called as the osteichthys. Suruvati Japan class pahila. Chondrichthys, बरोबर किंवा कार्टिलेजनस फिश. Chondrichthys, endoskeleton is made up of in the form of cartilage or ribs. Hence it is called as chondrichthys. Here osteichthys, endoskeleton is made up of in the form of osteic or bones. Hence it is called as osteichthys. This tileostomy is also called as bony fishes because endoskeleton is in the form of bones. Here is called as bony fishes. Or it is also called as freshwater fishes. Large number of fishes from this class. Large number of fishes or more number of fishes from this class. These are to be inhabit, survive their life in the freshwater medium, in the inland water medium. Hence these are called as freshwater fishes. Why it is called as freshwater fishes? Suppose from this class 100 species these are to be reported. 100 species these are to be reported. From this 100 species 98 to 97 species found in fresh water, 1 or 2 species these are to be found in marine water or brackish water. Means large number, more number of species from this class inhabit and survive their life inside the fresh water medium, inside the inland water medium. Hence these are called as fresh water species. Opposite to class, remember class Elasmobranchi and class Teleostomi, opposite to one another. हे दोन्ही एकमेकाला अपोजिट आहेत. कुठला क्लास? क्लास इलियास्मोब्रांकाय एंड क्लास टेलिओस्टोमी. रिमेंबर ऑन दीज टू क्लासेस 115 मार्क क्वेश्चन इज टू बी अराइज आस्क इन एग्जामिनेशन. डिस्क्राइब आर गिव डिफरन्स बिटवीन इलियास्मोब्रांकाय एंड टेलिओस्टोमी. Class Teleostomi, see here, complete and stoma, mouth. In these fishes, primary and upper jaw and lower jaw these are to be supported by addition bone membrane and these are to be supported by secondary jaws and forms the complete or perfect mouth. Hence it is called as the teleostomy. Teleostomy means complete, stoma means mouth. Complete mouth is present, perfect mouth in these fishes, upper jaw and lower jaw. These are to be supported, these are to be give support to the addition bone membrane and form the secondary jaws. And due to this secondary jaws, these are to be act as a perfect mouthed fishes, complete mouthed fishes. Hence it is called as teleostomy. Munyala kay mhatlela aahe? Teleostomy. Stoma means mouth. Gnatha stoma tumhi pahile ka nahi? Gnatha, jaws and paired appendages are present. Agnatha, jaws and paired appendages are absent. Stoma means mouth. In those fishes, complete mouth is present. Complete jaw these are to be found, well developed in condition. This class is called as the teleostomy. It is also called as osteichthyes. It is also called as bony fish. It is also called as fresh water. This class, these are to be developed, these are to be flourished in Devonian period or Devonian era. Teleostomy is to be developed in and flourished in Devonian era, and hence Devonian era is the known as age of teleostomy. Devonian period or Devonian era is the known as age of teleostomy. Age of teleostomy in those era, these fishes are to be developed and these are to be flourished on earth planet. Large condition these are to be found, large number of these are to be found. Hence these fishes are to be developed in Devonian period, and Devonian period is known as the age of teleostomy. Then exoskeleton in these fishes, exoskeleton is in the form of external covering, and exoskeleton is developed forms in rhombic scale, skin, or either cycloid scale or stenoid scale. Exoskeleton is in the form of rhombic scales. These scales are either cycloid, either stenoid, आइदर साइक्लॉइड और आइदर स्टीनॉइड और आइदर रोम्बॉइड स्केल्स एक्सोस्केलेटन इन सम फिशेस ऑन बॉडी स्केल्स आर एब्सेंट आल्सो सम फिशेस स्केल्स आर एब्सेंट आल्सो स्केल्स आर एब्सेंट आल्सो सी इन ऑस्टिथिस इन बोनी फिशेस इन टीलियोस्टोमी 4 to 5 gills are present and these 4 to 5 gills these are to be covered by a single flap covering that covering is called as operculum operculum is present in teleostomy operculum is present in teleostomy and this operculum these are to be covered 4 to 5 gill slits 4 to 5 gill slits and these gill slits these are filamentous these filamentous gill slits are to be present these are to be guarded by a covering flap that covering is called as the gill cover that covering is called as the operculum in a teleostomy operculum is present in elasmobranchi 1 to 5 pairs of gill slits and first pair is to be changed into spiracles gills are naked open outside by a separate opening in this species such separate opening is to be not present separate opening is to be not present in class teleostomy in class teleostomy jaw suspension is amphistylic or autostylic jaw suspension is amphistylic or autostylic jaw suspension primary jaw and secondary jaw these are to be supported and this jaw suspension is to be amphistylic or autostylic autostylic jaw suspension in the class teleostomy usually ear bladder in the class teleostomy usually ear bladder it is also called as gas bladder It is also called as swim bladder is present. Ear bladder, gas bladder, or swim bladder is present in the teleostomy member. Ear bladder, gas bladder, or swim bladder is to be present in teleostomy member. Such ear bladder is to be absent in elasmobranchi. Absent in elasmobranchi. Then. In this teleostomy, absence of cloaca. In class teleostomy, absence of cloaca means what is present? When cloaca is absent, then there is separate opening for urine, urinary opening, separate opening for fecal matter, anal opening, and separate opening for the gamete, that is genital opening. Such separate opening is present, hence cloaca is absent. Cloaca is absent. Then, in the digestive system of teleostomy, spiral valve is also absent. Spiral valve in the digestive system of teleostomy fishes, spiral valve is absent. Spiral valve is absent. In elasmobranchi, spiral valve is present. In a teleostomy, brain is small. In a teleostomy, brain is small but when developed as compared to body size. Brain is small and well developed. Brain is small and well developed. As compared to body size, as compared to body size, veins are enlarged, but no sinuses these are to be found. Veins are enlarged well, but no sinuses these are to be developed. These are to be formed. No sinuses these are to be occur. No sinuses these are to be found in the teleostomy veins tiliostomy fins. These tiliostomy fishes, these are to be retained to maintain the salt water balance, to maintain the osmoregulation, to maintain the salt water balance. These fishes, these are to be retained large amount of urea, large amount of urea provided, large amount of ammonia in the urine, large amount of ammonia in the urine, hence these are called as amnotelic. Ileosmogram का कैसे आए? Ureotelic, large amount of urea. Tiliostomy fishes, these are to be maintained salt water balance, to maintain osmoregulation. In blood, these fishes, these are to retain large amount of ammonia. Hence, these fishes, these are called as amnotelic. These fishes, these are called as the amnotelic. Kidney of this tiliostomy fishes, kidney of this tiliostomy fishes, these are to be mesonephric type of kidney. Kidney of tiliostomy is mesonephric type of kidney. Mesonephric type of kidney. Tail is either homocircle. Tail is either homocircle or heterocircle. Tail is either homocircle or heterocircle. Homocircle, fin, both lobes are same, similar, equal. Fin, caudal fins, both lobes are similar, same, equal. It is called as homocircle. And heterocircle, any one lobe, these are to be larger, other lobe is to be smaller, then it is called as the heterocircle. Tail is either homocircle or tail is either heterocircle. Fertilization is internal or external. Fertilization is internal or external. But large number of tiliostomy fishes, fertilization is external. But in large number of tiliostomy fishes, fertilization is external. In few species it is internal. In few species it is internal. In few species it is internal. In tiliostomy fishes, for reproduction, for sexual dimorphism, which is the sexual dimorphic character, that is the clasper. Claspers are present in ileosmobranchi. A pair of clasper just behind the pelvic fin is to be present in ileosmobranchi. Such claspers are absent in tiliostomy. Claspers are absent in tiliostomy. No claspers, these are to be found. Claspers are absent in tiliostomy. Claspers are absent in tiliostomy. And in tiliostomy, again, both oviparity and viviparity. For egg laying, oviparous. And for give direct birth to the young ones, viviparous. Both oviparity and viviparity, these are to be seen. Both oviparity and viviparity are seen in tiliostomy. दिस क्लास इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग मोस्ट एडवांस्ड कमर्शियल क्लास बिकॉज वर्ल्ड्स मैक्सिमम फिश प्रोडक्शन ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम द क्लास टीलियोस्टोमी एंड एग्जांपल ऑफ दिस क्लास टीलियोस्टोमी एग्जांपल ऑफ द क्लास टीलियोस्टोमी दैट इज मेजर कार्प इंडियन मेजर कार्प इंडियन मेजर कार्प इंडियन मेजर कार्प IMC इंडियन मेजर कार्प विच आर द इंडियन मेजर कार्प दैट इज कटला 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 लेबियो रोहिटा एंड सिराना मृगल एंड सिराना मृगल दीज थ्री फिशेस सिराना मृगल सी नॉट यस सिराना मृगल दीज थ्री फिशेस दीज आर कॉल्ड एज द इंडियन मेजर कार्प बिकॉज these fishes these are to be withstand with indian waters and found abundant everywhere in rivers tributaries reservoirs streams channels swamps pools ponds lake where water is to be present in fresh condition in these water these three fishes katla katla labio rohita and sirana mrigal these are to be found and these are to be consumed large scale as a fresh condition for food fresh condition for food that is the indian major carp manun bharatiya dvipkalpat sagle jaast production kutlo hote indian major carp and these are to be marketed on large scale in indian peninsula in indian the region that is the indian major carp katla kal katla फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग मेजर का फास्टेस्ट तुम्ही डिग्री अभ्यास दिली असेल ना झाली ना फास्ट फास्टर फास्टेस्ट कटला कटला इज द फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग मेजर का नेक्स्ट द कटला लेबियो एंड नेक्स्ट द लेबियो दैट इज द सिराना मेजर का देन कैट फिशेस दैट इज वैलागुआ टू फ्रेश वॉटर शार्क मिस्टर सिंगाला मिस्टर स्कैवासियस रिटा रिटा ओमपैक बिमैकुलेटस ओमपैक ट्रमैकुलेटस ऑल दीज आर द कैट फिशेस दीज आर टू बी कॉल्ड एज कैट फिशेस दैट इज मिस्टर सिंगाला वैलागुआ टू रिटा रिटा कैवासियस ओमपैक बिमैकुलेटस ओमपैक पाबला नंबर ऑफ स्पेसीज These are called as catfishes. Simple example: Katla, Vellayagwattu and Mr. Singhala. Vellayagwattu and Mr. Singhala is catfishes. And then other miscellaneous fishes, other freshwater miscellaneous fishes. These fishes, these are to be found from the class Teleostomi. Teleos?
Vellayagwattu is it?
Catfishes, madhi. कैट फिश म्हणजे दोज फिशेस दीज आर टू बी ऑन द बॉडी ऑफ दीज फिशेस स्केल्स आर अब्सेंट बार्बल्स आर प्रेजेंट एंड दीज आर प्रीडेटरी प्रीडेटरी अटैकिंग लाइक दैट ऑफ द कैट लाइक दैट ऑफ द टाइगर टाइगर कैट जसे मारून खातात फूड त्यांचं सेम कंडिशन दॅट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड अ कैट फिशेस दैट इज द Vellayagwattu टू मिस्टर सिंगाला चन्ना मोरेलस क्लेरियस बैटागस नंबर ऑफ स्पेसीज दीज आर द प्रीडेटरी हल्ला करून खाणारे दुसऱ्याला मारून खाणारे एनिमलला छोट्याशा जीवाला दीज आर कॉल्ड एज द कॅट फिशेस आपण पाहणार आहोत पुढे कॅट फिशेस तुम्हाला कालच्या प्रॅक्टिकल मध्ये लिहून दिलेलं आहे कॅट फिश कुठले कुठले आहेत ते कुठले आपल्याला पाहिजे आहेत अँड देन अदर मिसलेनियस फिशेस Those are to be found in our Guntur area. Discognathus modestus, Chela pulo, Chela, Picto, Barbus sarana, मुगिल सिफेलस मुगिल कारसुला नंबर ऑफ स्पीशीज दीज आर टू फ्रॉम नंबर ऑफ स्पीशीज दीज आर टू बी ऑकर इन आवर एरिया आल्सो ऑल दीज आर फ्रॉम क्लास
टीडियोस टू
विथ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ फिशेस 1940 बर्ग क्लासिफिकेशन अप टू क्लास लेवल सेवन क्लासेस इन विच थ्री क्लासेस दीज आर टू बी एक्सटिंक्ट रिमेनिंग फोर्थ क्लास इलियास्मोब्रांकाय फिफ्थ क्लास होलोसिफेली सिक्स्थ क्लास डिप्नोय एंड सेवन्थ क्लास टीडियोस्टोम विथ दिस आर्टिकल दीज आर टू बी कंप्लीटेड एनी प्रॉब्लम एनी डिफिकल्टी प्लीज आस्क